Yeah. Hey, let me talk with you. Yeah. I'm sick of feeling useless, sick of going through the bullshit, sick of fake people saying they love me, then answer me on the phone saying, yo, who's this? Got me feeling heartless till I remember they got the reason that I exist. I'm sick of going through this. I'm sick of going through this. No such thing as a limit. You tell me where it's at, then I'ma go drill past it. The time will come soon when we're all appreciated. Fuck waiting, I'm scorching my lungs. Haters eat my dung, board the rocket ship. Once you done fooling around, utopia will take a while to be found. So let's bring it to us, become enlightened with me on this journey. Nobody gonna successfully fool us or pull us apart, cause we smart. I keep you all in my bruised heart. Saturn universe, stay on point with every single verse. Cause I'm a sniper shooting the vessels of negativity with my kindness, in which they perceive to be poisonous darts. You feel me? I'm making my mark on this world. Come with me, cause the clock is ticking. We gon' keep on kicking, no matter who wishing a tomb on us. We gon' make it regardless of time. So stay on your grind, and what you will find is something bigger than petty lust. A bond and trust with yourself that won't ever rust. I'm sick of feeling useless, sick of going through the bullshit, sick of fake people saying they love me, then answer me on the phone saying, yo, who's this? Got me feeling heartless till I remember they not the reason that I exist. I'm sick of going through this. I'm sick of going through this. No such thing as a limit. You tell me where it's at and I'ma go drill past it.
Tell me, is there such thing as a perfect world? Is there such thing as a perfect girl? Or woman or man? Are we damned to stay here not knowing what's next? So we become pressured underneath fear. I've cried tears only 2 times this year. Previously, I thought crying was a sign of weakness, when really, from not crying, I'm considered weakling. I was so silly. I smile in front of my bros and sis, what I do, thinking they have no idea what I be going through. Used to fuck with everybody, now it's a select few that keeps on getting slimmer. I used to have breakdowns from 6th grade to December of 2017. A 15-year-old boy transforming into a man known as Young Ali. The model, fuck Zans, perk, fuck Molly's, etc. Bruh, the drugs don't make you who you really are or provide stability. That's honestly true. The unprescribed consumption is unnecessary, so go get help from a rehabilitation facility, please. You won't hold me back from what I'm driven to be achieving. Anything positive for those who come at me with their negativity. I control my journey earnestly, the state of everyday progression. I'm not leaving MCs, I eat them, no need for many of them. You got me, K-O-B-E, yo, forever dispenser of positivity.
Blah.
H-O-E.